keeping kind of short, but I'm just gonna go ahead and start off with a couple unboxings that I have. I've been ordering shoes for a while now from personal people online.
L's and a lot of W's. Hopefully no more L's, but hopefully a lot more W's. And I'm pretty new at this, so
what I've been doing, and I haven't been posting a whole lot, but I've posted quite a few things. As you see behind me, a couple of pairs of shoes. Right here is a couple of boxes that I got in the mail today. This one, we'll just go ahead and start, is from Green Acres, Florida. So we'll take my trusty scissors. Don't want to cut into it too much. What I found out is sometimes people's boxes like this, or packaging like this, cut into it.
Here recently, very heavily.
So, there is no tag on this box, which is a little concern, but
we have a female's size 7. These are used, but you can't really tell. The stars are all intact. No heel drag. I personally do like the colorway. Not so much the lace. I was a skateboarder for 30 years, competitive. So I never had a chance to wear Jordans at all. Nobody really thought about it. All of us, when we were younger, we thought Jordans were strictly basketball shoes only. Every shoe was made for a purpose. Every boot was made for a purpose. But as I got older and a little bit more hurt, and my health is not that great, I am a dialysis patient. I have a funky looking arm. I've lost a lot of weight, but I got a lot of heart. And
I'm assuming it's a pair of shoes. I get a lot of packages in the mail.
These are the reverse bands, I believe. Very clean. Never worn. This is going to sell pretty quickly, I'm more than sure.
Shoes that are sent to me in the wrong box. Go figure. I'm about to buy new shoes. I'm going to stop this video right now and I'm going to start back.
Okay, this is Wes again with Karma's Kicks. On the second part of this little video here, wanted to take you guys and give you a little roam around the room.
Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.